Let's try another Clone Wars Any% run. Ready and go. Good rolls, good rolls. That's what we really need this time. Some luck, some skill, a little bit of everything. Oh my gosh. Must have gotten my son up. He absolutely despises getting the second touch. Again, 3, 2, 1. Ah, come on. Kill the last one. There it is. 303. A couple seconds better than the previous times.
The Royal Nab.
Okay, let's not get destroyed on feet again. Come on, Royal Guards, be dumb this time. Anything but smart AI. That poor boy, you would think he was being tortured down there just getting his diaper changed. Oh, that droidica. Normally don't get a droidica to go off in this direction.
Thank you.
This is... lucky.
Follow me. Enemy in range.
For islands.
The Wookiees can.
The Wookiees continue. Let's not any, get any stupid capture the landing zone stuff. That was so dumb last time. Yes, another destroyer. But I can't really help you from here. I think my best time on Kashyyyk so far. Now we're 15 seconds up on my PB. 10 on the first three missions.
Prevent the Separatist.
Geonosis. The level that separates boys from men. Or girls from ladies. Either or is fine. This level breaks spirits. A lot of it's because of just the sheer size of the map. You can't get anywhere without really having. If I had a hailfire tank, that would be awesome. But if first time I did a glitch drone with a hailfire tank, which I can't really explain. The thing that was happening in my run was my tanks. Nobody's AI would get in tanks. So, and I did not realize that on easy, that's a glitch. It should not happen at all. And I restarted my game and it worked. The reason I don't let the last guy get in is because the last guy's just a passenger. Who cares if they're in the ship or not? They might help later, but whenever you can only have two companions follow you, it doesn't matter a whole lot when you're going to capture other commanders, if they even live that long. Okay.
We've destroyed the Union ship.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's gonna derail this. Where do I spawn? I guess I can spawn. Can I run to the derelict? Not fast enough.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Fast enough to make that guy think twice.
Destroy the Techno Union ships.
We might not be too bad here.
Separatist forces have lost the spire.
We still have the derelict. Mace is out here at their last command post.
We've captured the spire.
Command post. And of course we lost the derelict again.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. Oh.
Quick response from my dudes. Can we do it? Goal there is just to hold them long enough that they can't get to those three commandos. It's a nice choke point.
We've captured
really.
A command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Oh, we gotta get a command post. Start seeing this. Lucky for us, he just sent one.
Command post.
I have no ammo? Oh. Come on, dudes, get down there. Get down there! Quit being wimps. Yes! Good random. It is totally random how many AI spawn where. The AI tries to balance it, I think. But there was nowhere to find where 16 AI should spawn. There's 16 on a map, I believe, at one time. There's nowhere to find where one AI should spawn here and two AI should spawn here. Got nailed. Yeah.
We've lost lost the command post.
And we lost the fortress.
We've captured a command post.
Yep, he knows that. No? Huh, that's weird. I need some help, but I don't have enough. Oh my gosh. Sheik was so bad last time. Oh, hook.
Captured a command post.
Yep, take the vehicles, run. One thing I think they could have done to improve the AI is, hey, your command post is garbage.
Thank you.
someone thinks they're gonna be a hero and coming back.
We've captured a command post.
Ah, nailed.
We've lost the command post.
They're all hiding from the droid again. I would too. Ah, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Safer.
We captured a command post.
Ah, that droid. No, no, don't stay here. Oh, that dude left his tank. I'm taking that. Seriously, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go.
We've captured a command post.
And time 38:40. Finally got some good luck. Finally got a little bit of extra help from the AI. Some new best splits. Didn't get too far off, so we'll try again some other time.